properties of cross correlation. Here, what is that we have considered? We have considered that the two random crosses x of t and y of t, and these two random crosses are jointly bisected stationary. If these two random crosses are jointly bisected stationary, then the cross correlation function will be function of tau. That is the time difference. It depends on tau. It does not depend on t. Then the properties of cross correlation are given like this. The first property is Rxy of tau is equal to Ryx of minus tau. It means that cross correlation is symmetric. Cross correlation is symmetric. This is our first property. The second property says that if Rxx of tau, Ryy of tau are autocorrelation of x of t and y of t, then it is given that mod Rxy of tau will be always less than or equal to square root of Rxx of 0, Ryy of 0. This is our second property. And the third property is that, if x of t and y of t are two random crosses with the autocorrelation function Rxx of tau, Ryy of tau. Okay. Then the cross correlation satisfies the inequality Rxy of tau is always less than or equal to 1 by 2 Rxx of 0 or Ryy of 0. Okay. So the cross correlation will satisfy this inequality. Okay. Then fourth property says that if x of t and y of t are statistically independent. These are statistically independent. Then Rxy of tau is equal to x bar y bar. Okay. Then fifth property says that if x of t and y of t have zero mean, it is having zero mean, okay, then it is also jointly bisected stationary, and these are also jointly bisected stationary, then limit tau tends to infinity Rxy of tau will be equal to zero, Rxy of tau is equal to zero. These are the five properties of cross correlation function.